NCDOT crews have reached a major milestone with construction of a new bridge. They poured concrete on the last piece of a road deck. Crews tweeted this picture of the work. The new Bonner Bridge will connect South Nags Head to Hatteras Island. It'll replace the old one that's heavily damaged from the elements. The new Bonner Bridge is set to open in mid-January.